Yeah, this will be fun.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, we're back. Rendering glitches, bugs with the sink and that thing of words coming out of the mouth. Anyways, he's all sunk up. What?
What?
What the hell was that?
No, I thought I had the zombie. What?
Okay, guess nobody's here. Okay, so it looks like you're building some stuff, right? This is our new wall.
Just building up the new base so that we can get a back door.
Okay, back door. Okay, sounds good to me. So I'm gonna go chop some more trees.
Yeah,
got it.
We'll need more trees.
Log Chopper Simulator 2016.
Hi guys.
What?
Wait.
Who's that?
It's Cody, back from the dead.
What?
We'll get zombies. People.
Zombie cannibals.
Oh, we'll get
Cody. Where you been, man? What's up?
Well,
did
see
you
what happened.
Zombies?
We're being attacked! Why are you bringing all the enemies back?
Yeah.
I'm sitting here watching this go down, it's funny.
Oh no,
wait,
I can't
what?
See. I got so much blood on my screen.
I'm down!
Oh man.
What? Oh, I survived 11 days. I'm dead. Oh no.
I'm surviving right now, I'm getting the heck out of here.
Oh. No, well, I lost all my stuff.
I'm back at the
plane.
Oh, I'm getting attacked bad time here. Oh, Cody, why did you bring all these back?
I'm sorry. There's a woman involved. I'm sorry. I apologize.
All for a woman?
Well, it wasn't as good as you think it was. I promise you that. She was really... I tried to feed her berries. I tried to, you know, she was all about meat, but... trying to kill me and eat me kind of meat. She was a cannibal. I thought she was cool. She was pretty at first.
Right,
are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm fighting these guys off. I think there's one more.
Okay.
Oh, man. All
right, I'm coming down then. I'll show you the chick that, dude, she was pretty hot. I'm going to tell you.
Cody...
What?
Crash died.
I'm sorry, Crash.
I'm not happy with you, Cody. You can go back to your lady-killing ways somewhere else.
Yeah, that's just...
Hey, you guys, I got sick. You tried to kill me. He nursed me back to health, but I think she was trying to fatten me up. That was all it was. So, I don't understand what happened. I mean, I do understand what happened. She was trying to eat me, but you guys were trying to help me. But now I'm back, so.
And for helping, coming back to help, you end up getting crash killed. How is that helping?
I don't even know what I look like anymore. I don't know if I'm Jose or if I'm Seattle Tom or, you know.
Oh, my chick. Dude, she rotted. Where she went?
See, that's what happens in relationships when you go for a relationship over friends. That's just...
Bros before hoes, right? Always.
That is it.
I'm sorry. I apologize. It will never happen again, guys.
but we know you. It will.
Huh?
It always happens with you.
No, just one time. Just one time.
One time.
One time.
Until the next time.
There you go.
And then the next time.
Where is that Cody, that backstabbing fool? Come here, you. What do I look like?
You have glasses.
I have glasses. You guys are brothers.
Are we? So I have a jacked up haircut?
You're Seattle.
That's a call
Seattle.
Over.
Yeah.
Are we all the same?
No.
Are we all Seattle, Tom?
Oh no, well, we're Seattle Tom. You must be Jose then.
I'm Jose.
Jose.
Okay.
You're Jose. Yeah,
was I Jose before? No, I was the other guy.
Yep.
Okay. I was the intellectual type. All right. Okay, so what? Now that you're back and all the shenanigans have started again, you know, with Cody comes destruction and mayhem and death.
Wait, that's not always true. It's mostly true. This tree.
With Cody comes a disclaimer.
May cause pain and suffering.
With Cody comes great responsibility.
But great fun.
Oh my goodness. You guys.
So I have a lot of, well, I don't really have a lot of stuff in my inventory. I thought I had. What the heck happened?
So let me show you around the humble abode. So yes, this is the please. Fishing hole.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, uh-huh. This is a fishing
hole. It's a
hole
of fishing.
There's some water here.
Mm-hmm.
If you're thirsty. Mmm, fresh, tasty rainwater. Over wow. here are the fish that Anubis left us. I'm not going to kill this thing. Oh, yeah. Look at that. I just totally
and
scared.
I thought I was aggressive.
Steve, Crash is a little crazy. Over here is the fish, the dried rack fish. You should be able to eat that. And this
so
is their bone
crazy
pile.
Concraption. Yeah, concraption.
Wow.
Oh, boy. Is the fishing drying rack. Over here is where we burn all the bodies. Yeah. And we create piles and piles and piles of... let me stoke
Wait.
That fire.
Are we cannibals?
Well, we kind of ate you last time.
Well, I had a stomach ache. Never, everyone took it seriously.
Wait, you said you're away with a female. What is it? Stomach ache or female?
Here, let me use my... Let me use my new axe on you. This one is really sharp and pointy. And it...
Let me see the axe, by the way. Yeah, that looks like it hurts.
Yeah. So, you know, let's deal with this night. I think we should have a little resty poo up in our abode here and turn this darkness into daylight.
I'm down with it.
All right, here we go. Bang! You guys will join me in the hut.
That sounds nasty.
Get your booty in there.
Oh, so you get just your... walk in just like so.
Yeah, there's no opening doors. It's just push the door open.
Mm.
There we go. And just like that, it is daytime. All right, so I guess now that Cody's with us, what are we going to do today?
I think we need to try and get him some supplies at first.
Okay.
Maybe take him to one of the villages so he can get some supplies and...
Sounds good to me. Do you want to lead the way north? Let's go find ourselves a village.
I'm happy.
You're happy?
Oh, that's
why are you happy?
Happy.
You happy to be back?
I'm very happy to be back. I thought I was dead, guys. I really am. And it was just like Hansel and Gretel, dude. She was crazy. I promise you that.
Well, I believe it.
Do you have a spear, Cody?
No, I have an axe.
Right, there's a spear here. On the check around the pond here, you should find a spear. And then from there, we'll get you to make an upgraded spear.
Is this it?
Nice. No, don't drink the water, Ewan.
Oh. Yeah, that's a bad mistake.
Yeah, did he already drink the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have the dookies now. I'm sorry.
Oh. Can't take you or Anubis anywhere.
Do you have any bones and cloth?
No. I have cloth. I have 24 cloth.
Right. Come over here and grab some bones.
Wait, I do have a weak spear. Hold on. I'm sorry. Yes.
Okay. Now, you need to upgrade the weak spear with bones and cloth. So if you grab some bones from where I'm here. Grab another few. Okie doke. That's it. And then if you go in the inventory and weak spear.
Press R.
R. And then if you... Oh, then I'll grab some...
R, mighty.
And do it with you. Weak spear. And then if you select... some... Is it bones? Yeah. It's not letting me do that.
I thought I could drag this. Oh, okay. I got it. There we go. And how do
so
I do this?
It's two cloth and three bones, and you can make an upgraded spear.
What do I press after that?
There should be a cog to let you know that that's it complete.
Oh, I got it.
Sweet. So now you've got an upgraded spear. Spears can't block, but they're good at long range attack.
Wait, what? This thing...
What?
There are three bones.
Three bones, two cloth, and the spear.
OR to combine. Okay, I got it. Why is it not combining?
Is it a cog?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll get zombies. Not zombies.
There it is. There it is.
Oh, bad guy in the base.
Where's the guy? Where's the guy?
In the base.
Oh, I see him. There's another guy. Oh, you. This guy's got, like, CDs around his neck. Come here, punk.
Yeah.
I see you. He totally
okay,
clubbed me.
I'm out.
I'm down.
I'm getting it.
Oh, I'm coming.
What's going on? Whoa, wait.
Don't let me die.
I'm coming. Touching your butt. Got you.
Get wrecked.
Oh, man. That guy just punked my butt.
He didn't punk my butt. I'm going to punk his butt. I'm punking it right now.
Oh, no. Oh, so bad. So many bad dragons.
Where's the fire? I love grilling these things. Well, how do I draw?
I hear another one.
Yep.
Okay.
There's some meat there, too. I hear you, little punk.
Oh.
Oh, is it this bad always?
Look at the hill.
Moses.
Look at the hill.
Oh. What the heck is that?
What is that?
Oh, my gosh.
What is what?
Look at the
hill. Oh, my gosh.
Come up here,
I wish Cody. I had
a... Look at the hill.
Oh, man.
North?
Oh, man.
Did your sister come over here?
Oh, man.
Maybe that's my sister.
Oh.
What is that?
I have...
Dude,
I can still hear a cannibal. Oh, there's a cannibal.
Whoa.
What, where?
Right in the middle.
Right in front of you.
Dude, we have got to get this wall built. Good gravy.
Take that.
Oh, it's coming closer.
Where? Oh, no. It smells blood. It smells Cody's breath.
I farted.
I'm going to light a Molotov.
Yeah, I'm going to change my inventory. I'm going to get my spear out. Mm.
That worked well.
Don't burn yourself alive now. Ooh. Ah!
No, we need... I need to equip this.
Hey, there's two logs here. Oh, crap. What is that thing? Oh. Whoa.
We need more logs. I'm
going to
work on
the
screw this, man.
Oh, you cheesed it off.
I made it angry.
Oh, the sound.
Wow.
Yeah, I hear it. You guys go ahead and do that. I'm gonna work on the freaking wall. Screw that
Whoa.
Mess.
Wait, wow. It's over there. Still over there. What the heck is that thing? Man, it's just... Oh, I feel like something's behind me.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bunch of bodies. They're stuck together.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
my God.
He jumped over. He's behind you.
Oh, my God.
You guys are crazy.
I'm just attacking.
I'm down. Oh, it spiked me.
I don't know if I can get you.
Oh, no.
I'm getting
you.
Oh, crap.
I'm dead.
Oh, wow.
I just got eaten alive. Oh.
Oh,
oh my gosh. What the heck is that?
I saw it.
Oh, wow.
I think I have, like, motion blur. On or something.
As usual, Cody is nowhere to be seen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him. I see him right now. He looks like my grandma. Oh, get wrecked. Your mama's... Oh, yeah. What are you running for? Who are you running for?
Oh, wow. I'm down. Oh, wow.
No, I'm not. Get wrecked.
I am down. You need to touch my
bum. Hold on, dude. I'm trying to find where this guy is. Where you at, bro? Dude, he's still up.
My health kit is in my back pocket.
You better back up, you stupid hoe. Okay, hold on. Where are you at? I'm sorry. I lost you.
I'm down in all fours.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Sorry, so sorry. I'm in a fight. Oh!
Oh, no. I'm halfway. My med kit's in my
him,
back.
I got him.
I'm pretty bad.
Okay.
My med kit's in my back pocket.
Yep. I'm trying.
Just rummage around. Oh, that's better.
Did I get you?
Yep, you got me.
Stupid pecker. Don't mess with Cody. That's right.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm going to go get Crash.
I'm coming. It's okay.
Oh, you coming? Okay, yeah. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Where is she? Where's that big leggy brunette?
Did you kill it?
No. I killed the other guy with it.
Did there the spider guy? Was there another creature?
Mm-hmm. No, there was a couple of cannibals, and there was that kind of creature-y thing.
Wow.
I don't know where it's went to.
I need to cook this freaking meat. How to cook the meat in this game?
Yeah, and equip it and then put it on the fire.
Okay.
Oh, man. I have no idea what that was. I've never seen anything like that at all.
Did it peace out or did you kill it?
No, I don't know where it is. I went down.
Oh, this is pretty easy. What's up? Yeah, my health is pretty dang low, dude. I'm surprised I even survived that.
She's at the other side of the base. I see her.
Hey, I'm going to continue building this wall. Do we have a door? Yeah.
Yes, there's a doorway waiting to get built at the back.
All right, I'm back at base. I'm going to toss the bodies on the fire here.
Hi, Crash. How are you?
Right,
I don't know.
This thing's still walking about here.
That was crazy.
Yeah, I've got her right here.
Mm-hmm.
I may as well.
Oh, I hear another. Creature. Yeah, I got him. Yeah.
Oh, dude!
Cody.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, I've got one. Dude, I'm going to die.
Oh, down. I'm down.
I'm out of here.
I'm down again. Save me! Jeez, I got hit from behind.
Oh! I can't! I'm down! Oh! What?
I'm trying, guys! Hold it!
Come get you! The worst luck, Cody. I tell you, ever since you showed up, I didn't die once, and I've died three times today. Oh my goodness! I feel like maybe you're. Did you form an alliance with these guys?
No, but they're scared of me, or either they respect me. It's one of the two. But they keep running from me. You know what?
You need to help one of us up.
Well, not me. I'm toast. Again. Taking a lot of dirt now.
North. Right here. Right beside us. Right here.
I'm going to take meds.
Right, I don't have any meds, I don't think.
Go to the house and get meds.
Okay, yeah, I got something.
Right, he's dead.
I'm gonna go put him on the fire.
I feel like Northstorm. Constantly taking naps.
I haven't died yet.
Go to the house.
There is something mystical going on with my character. I don't know, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah, because you spend that amount of time with that woman, that your voodoo is strong. That's what it is.
Yeah. Go ahead and light the fire, I guess.
Oh, man. Oh, I hear somebody.
Yep, I hear something.
I just walked by a turned over log, and the roots look like a dragon. Freaking crap out of me.
I have to go get this bee that I broke.
Oh, he's in the base. How did you get in the base?
You have him or not?
No, he's trapped and...
Can you hotbar stuff in this game?
I'm back, folks!
It's about freaking time.
What do I look like? Big guy! I'm gonna club you! Oh!
We've got a guy in the base.
Poke you in the back. it. Crash is crazy right now. He's got bloodlust. The guy in the base?
Yeah, he's down. Oh. I can't pick him up though. The usual forest. Oh, I've got him now. We need to light that fire.
Yeah, this is getting really stinky here. How do I light it? I can't reach it.
Yeah, we need to grab some of the bodies, I'm thinking.
What do I look like? What do I look like?
Oh, yeah, you're us.
Yay! I'm a brother from the same mother.
There we go.
You gotta light it now? Nice.
Yeah. Bones for days.
Yeah. Need some bone armor.
What have you done?
Hmm?
That thing's still walking about out there, that big...
Is it?
Six-legged thing. Yeah, it's still... She's still about.
I'm eating. I don't care what you say, North. I'm eating. User in your channel, time down. Hungry. Okay. Well, now that Cody's here, chaos has ensued. I've died three times. I've genetically altered my gender, or no, not my gender, my skin tone three times. I've been reborn from different mothers. Apparently, I am now the same as you guys, Seattle buddies. Well, what's up, lizard?
I think that's almost time to say goodbye.
Is it?
Yeah.
Are you telling me I gotta go?
Yeah.
Fine. All right. Anyways, guys, you know what to do. If you guys like this video, make sure to head on over to Cody's. Not Cody's. Definitely not Cody's channel. Only go to Anubis's channel and Northstorm's channel and my channel. And you guys make sure you bang on those like buttons. Check out their videos. And then maybe if you feel sorry for Cody, go check out his channel. Okay, but only if you feel sorry for him because, you know, yeah. You know what I'm saying, punk. Whoa, he took a swing at us. Did you see that? Oh, it's on now. It's all Star Trek-y. Let's go.
Catch you guys in another episode.
Love you guys.
Have a great day, guys. Peace out.
Peace.
Ah! What the hell? Baby! Okay.
Could you let me in, Crash?
Push in. Push the door open.
Okay. There we go. Where's the planet? We don't have one yet?
Where? Yeah, that's a wee wall.